Prihanahen.
And now we drink the third cup of wine, Aleph Shemer Kedivitznu. And now, as is family tradition, Uncle Hanukkah Harry will tell us about the prophet Elijah.
Please, please stop. You're embarrassing me. Now, as you all know, I love Passover. It's no Hanukkah, but that's 9 months away. So I have plenty of time to relax, fly down here to Miami, visit my sister Cheryl, my nephew Ira, and this beautiful family. And now, Elijah. As you know, it is custom to set aside a goblet of wine for the invisible prophet Elijah, who visits every Jewish home that welcomes him. Now, it is at this point in the Seder when we open the front door for Elijah. Oi, Gewalt!
Hi, I'm looking for Hanukkah Harry.
Hallmark, in association with the Jewish Anti-Defamation League, presents The Night Hanukkah Harry Saved Easter.
On Moshe, on Herschel, on Shlomo, says Hanukkah Harry, 8 nights a year. On Moshe, on Herschel, on Shlomo, means that Hanukkah Harry is here. Delivering toys for Jewish girls and Jewish boys. We dance the horror around the menorah when Hanukkah Harry is here.
Easter Bunny, please, have another potato pancake.
Oh, thank you, thank you. I can't eat another thing. It was delicious. Thank you, Mrs. Rifkin.
Well, anyway, about your leg you were saying.
Yeah, I was in the woods, and I stepped into this steel trap left by one of these furrier jerks. Thank goodness, a forest ranger was there, and he recognized me just as I was about to chew off my left leg.
Gee. And now you're not able to deliver the Easter baskets to all the Gentile boys and girls?
No, that's where I was hoping that you would come in.
Oh, well, I'm sorry, Easter Bunny. I only have that power 8 nights a year. But you know, there is one man who has that power.
Uncle Harry.
During Passover.
Uncle Harry, you mean Elijah?
Elijah?
Yes. In fact, when I was going to open the door for you before, I was opening it to let in Elijah. Elijah, it's you!
You were expecting maybe Charlton Heston?
Elijah, I was wondering if you could do a little favor?
Yes, Harry, I know, I heard. But tell me, why should I help the Goyim?
Ach!
Please, Elijah. You see, this is for all the little Christian boys and girls.
Please, Elijah!
Elijah, remember that Jesus was a Jew.
I didn't know that.
Yes. Yes, he was. In fact, his last supper was a Seder. Not unlike this one. Except they didn't have the appliances. Jesus was a great teacher. Not unlike yourself, Elijah.
But he was not the Son of God.
Oh, yes, he was.
Easter Bunny, please, you're not helping. All I'm saying is that Jesus was a great rabbi, which is just one letter from a great rabbit. Which is what we have here.
Well, all right.
Hooray!
Harry and Elijah, Harry and Elijah, Harry and Elijah, saving Easter.
You think the Easter Bunny's gonna bring us some Easter eggs, Rowena?
There ain't no Easter Bunny, Otis. That was Mama that always bring them Easter baskets. But now that she's run off with that truck driver, we ain't ever gonna have Easter again.
What are you kids doing up? Otis, you ain't supposed to drink no Coke at night.
breakfast!
Sorry, Papa.
Now shut up and go to sleep!
Gott in Himmel. People live like this?
Elijah, shush!
Who are you?
Oh, hello, boys and girls. I'm Hanukkah Harry. I'm sort of filling in for the Easter Bunny, along with my good friend here, the Prophet Elijah.
Who?
He, well, never mind.
You brought us an Easter basket.
Yes, yes. Look what I have for you. Some delicious treats. Some macaroons. Yeah. And oh, some chocolate-covered matzah. And look, a nut cup with filberts. Can you believe it?
I thought I told you kids to shut... What the hell?
Daddy, this is Hanukkah Harry. He's helping us celebrate Easter.
Shut up, Rowena. I got eyes. I can see what we got here. We got us a Jew boy! Breaking and entering!
Please, Mr. Toole, allow me to explain. You see, I was at my nephew's Seder, Ira.
Shut your trap, Pete!
Could help you.
If I was you, I'd get down on my knees and pray to your Jew God, because I'm gonna plug you so full of holes.
How'd you do that, Hanukkah Harry?
Well, let's just say the Israeli military is getting very sophisticated.
Wait, Papa's coming too.
Oh, are you okay, Mr. Toole?
Yeah, I'll be okay. Maybe being whooped by a Jew is the best thing ever happened to me. Makes me challenge a lot of my preconceptions and rethink my entire value system. Maybe Jews are just like everybody else. And maybe that Jew social worker from the county is right. Maybe I should stop whooping my kids and get us into some family therapy so as I don't lose the one thing I love in life. My kids.
We love you, Papa!
Thank you, Hanukkah Harry. Thanks for the greatest Easter gift of all. The gift of rebirth.
Well, don't thank me. Thank Elijah.
My beer!
I'm Moika. I'm Herschel. I'm Slomo. Happy Passover, everyone. And happy Easter.